Okay, you've seen the diagram of how the dredge is actually set up. I'm going to tell you guys, one of the things with the setup is most people can't really grasp it. It's not that easy. A couple different reasons. One is because some boats are different, especially with the outriggers, the way they're set up. But basically what you're doing to try and give it to you, obviously you're going to show it to you on the screen again. In the course of the film, we're actually going to pan out to the dredge and back to the outrigger so you can kind of get that understanding. But the reason that we set it up this way is it's basically a block and tackle system. There's so much drag that's put and pull that's on the dredge that basically you're using this block and tackle system to cut down on the pressure on the rod, the pressure at the outrigger. So by splitting that pressure in half, that's causing you to be able to pull the dredge. Now, you're starting at the reel, the S1200. If you start at the